Apple's back in town. And we're going to have fun the next 30 minutes. A lot of special guests, like Johnny Paycheck
and Barbara Mandrell
and Mr. Rusty Adams and the Nashville, Tennessee.
Welcome once again. This is going to be a big show. Have a lot of nice folks to visit with you, and the boys are all in a good mood.
Really big shoe.
Really big shoe.
Really big shoe.
Yeah, thank you. I don't believe you folks are going to have an opportunity to see for the next 30 minutes. I'll tell you, I can already. But here's a lovely little lady that has had many great records. Barbara Mandrell!
Tell you a story every girl ought to know. If you want a little heavy, you gotta start real slow. He's gonna love you tonight now if you just treat him right. Squeeze him real gentle, you gotta make him feel good. Tell him that you love him like you know you should. 'Cause if you don't treat him right, he won't love you tonight. Hey, hey. If you practice my method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation that you can love your man. Glad of a night that you treated him right. Hey, 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 hey. I wanna tell you a story every girl ought to know. If you want a little loving, you gotta start real slow. He's gonna love you tonight now if you just treat him right. He's gonna love you tonight if you just treat him right. And you'll be glad of a night that you treated him right. And you'll be glad of a night that you treated him right.
Look here.
How are you?
Oh, I'm fine.
Oh, I just come by to hear you.
What
I think
nice
you're real great.
Well, thank you. I'm overwhelmed.
Friends, this is Webb Pierce.
He stopped.
Barbara's one of Webb's favorite girl singers, and he come by to hear her sing. And Webb, we want you to come by and sing with us again real soon, too.
Thank you.
Oh, my friends, this is Teddy Wilburn.
Hi, folks.
I understand that you have had a tennis game already today.
Oh, certainly.
And you're on your way to play golf.
That's right. Going to
now, folks, you want to know what country entertainers do when they don't have a job to do? Webb is a good example.
Sure.
Except usually they quit after the tennis game, I think. I don't think they had the golf.
And when one has a job to do, they sing. Like Johnny Paycheck. He's coming.
Same as usual, I'm feeling low, but a little more so than usual. I wanna play that jukebox and hear that song that tells me how I feel since baby's gone. Jukebox Charlie, my name. Yes, I'm well known throughout the honky-tonk crowd. Oh, you're right, Joe, it's a crying shame, but when I start drinking, I start thinking, and I wear my just sit and cry the whole night long. But I'll be back again, Joe, tomorrow night. And we'll hear about baby who didn't treat her daddy right. Jukebox Charlie, yeah, that's my name. The honky-tonk crowd. Oh, you're right, Joe, it's a crying shame, but when I start drinking, I start thinking, and I wear my heart real proud.
Oh, yeah.
Johnny Paycheck. Johnny will be back in a few minutes to do another number for you, so don't go away. This is Rusty Adams here. And, Rusty, you have a song recorded. Did you get to see Webb Pierce?
Yes.
He was here a minute ago. He's on his way to the golf course. But this is one of Webb's favorite songs, all-time favorites. And it's one of our favorites, too. I'd like to have you do it for our folks that are watching the show.
Thank you, Doyle.
Two Lives to Live, Rusty Adams.
When I marry your mother, I had only one life to give, and I gave her that life gladly, but she needed two lives to live. I loved her enough to release her. It took a lot of love to let her go. A woman needs to bear children, but God gave me no seed to sow. The life she wanted most, I couldn't give her. I'm glad she met a man who fulfilled her need. And I know in my heart your mother still loves me, 'cause she named you after me. And I know in my heart your mother still loves me, 'cause she named you after me.
To sing another song, a lovely young lady, to do it right, woman, Barbara Mandrell.
If you want to do right, home days, woman, you gotta be a do right, home night's man. Take me to heart, and I'll always love you. And nobody can make me do wrong. Take me for granted, leaving love unshown. Makes willpower weak and temptation strong. A woman's only human, this you should understand. She's not just a plaything, she's flesh and blood just like a man. If you wanna do right, home days, woman, you gotta be a do right, home night's man. They say it's a man's world, but you can't prove that by me. As long as we're together, baby, show some respect for me. If you wanna do right, home days, woman, you gotta be a do right, home night's man. If you wanna do right, home days, woman, you gotta be a do right, home night's man. A do right, home night's
I want to feel. She's everything to me in life that's really real. She is love, the only love I know. She could kiss the ground in the winter time and make a flower grow. Let me tell you now, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. Please don't take her love away from me. I'm begging you, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. She's everything in life I'll ever need. I'm begging you, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got. I hear me talking now, friend, don't take her, she's all I've got.
Oh, that's fine. That's a great song and a great record you have on it, John.
Thank you very much.
Real.
You guys do a good job singing that harmony with me.
You know, Teddy only pays me 10% for hitting all them high notes.
Really? Well, you're getting underpaid.
No, I pay you 10% because you hit all them sour notes.
Oh.
Oh, he pays me 10% for hitting sour notes. All right, you know Barbara Mandrell, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Did you know that she plays the steel guitar?
Yes, I did.
You know Teddy Wilburn, don't you?
Yeah.
Do you know he plays the bass fiddle?
No, I didn't know that.
I bet there's a whole lot of folks out there didn't know. We're going to show them right now. Barbara, you all seated over there at Hal Ruggs' steel guitar.
I'm all taped up.
Teach him a few hot licks on that thing. Barbara Mandrell!
Thank you.